Hi, my name is Kid Chef Ellie, and today we're gonna make tartar sauce. We need salt and pepper, and pickles and mayonnaise and lemon juice. So here is how we start. 1 cup of mayonnaise. And then we get 1 pickle. And we have a slap chop, but if you don't have a slap chop, you can just chop it with a knife, but cut it in tiny pieces. And put 2 pickles inside. Then we need to put the pickles and the mayonnaise. And then we stir it. If you want it more pickly, put more pickles inside the tartar sauce. Make sure you get all the pickles mixed in so you don't see any light green. And now we're gonna add 2 teaspoons of lemon juice. And then we stir it again. Make sure you mix nice and good. Now mix it up nice and good. Now you made your tartar sauce. So, bye!